Oh, hello. Another night of Swashbuckling Adventure here at Pillars of Eternity. Deadfire 2. Pillars of Eternity 2. Deadfire. Got that mixed up. Anyway, last time, we got lost in a storm again. The ship took a little bit of damage, and then we got into the middle of, I guess, one of the actual quests instead of just randomly going from one place to another to one place to another. We went to, I guess, it's the Villain Trading Company's quest for the Audra. I haven't really decided what I was going to do with those pillars yet, but we'll see what's going on. Also, had a bit of a little bit of technical difficulty last time, so it kind of cut in the middle. So hopefully we won't have that same those same technical issues this time. But I don't really expect us to. We should be just fine. We should be just fine. So, and it was we found a guy who was in the middle of the town, and he was a liar and a cheat and a sloth layabout, but he didn't do the crime this time. We were looking for evidence to try to find, to prove that he's innocent, but I couldn't find. They were talking about the, investigate the house, the drying hut, and I couldn't find the damn thing. So hopefully I'll be able to go back and find it, and we'll be able to scout that place out. But yeah, so we did move on into the temple, or not the temple, the island proper, and we fought, it looks like a dryad or evil dryad, whatever those things are called. And we tried to be sensible, I try to be, a reasonable person. But a lot of people just gotta ice skate uphill. A lot of people just, they don't understand nothing but cold steel and bullets. So I gotta give them what they understand. I gotta give people not what they want, but what they deserve in the end. Try to be peaceful. I know I had one of my followers said I should be attacking more people, but in every other game you can attack people and solve the problem. Every other game is about combat. I'd like to see if I can solve issues without combat. So that's why I tend to these little RPG games tend to, wanna see if we can't get through it without murdering people. Though when I see swords show up on the overwrap, I'm pretty sure combat's coming. Anyway, the rumbling reaches your ears first, a low growl from the land before being pierced by the cry of a distant bird. The ground sets to vibrating beneath your feet, the growing roar of stampeding beasts echoing around you. You crest a rise to find that the stampede has passed, and only a rumbling cloud at the distance. As the dust settles, you know that a few of the boar remain fallen and still, with a giant with a large feather darts protruding from their fur. Sneak closer and observe. Hey! You pick your way down to the rise and approach the drowned boars. They seem to still be breathing a bit shallowly. They're not sure how long it'll take before they meet the wheel. I collect the baby boar. With a single swift motion, you scoop up the piglet, clamping your hand over its snout. Investigate the surroundings. Old Eagle Eye over here. will see it. The dart seemed to be from some of the Langva that hunt the island. You're likely only moments before they descend for the kill. Let's ambush and attack. Oh, legal eye again. Creep toward forward, drawing a weapon. I got a baby boar. I wonder if that's a pet? Cause I think I'm gonna switch to the boar. I don't even care what his passive is. I got a baby boar. It's gotta be cooler than whatever I have equipped now. So, old eagle eye, let us get the drop on people. Don't normally do a lot of stealth, so this would be cool. Oof. Hey, Jay.
Saying?
Get blind. The view move.
Ashiza,
boom.
Let's go.
I know there's some more up here.
Enemies ahead.
Rift, a fila, feel him.
Alright, so...
Just like that.
Ooh. I don't know what that is. I don't like people sitting there shaking their hands. Think we're gonna put the hit out on you. We're gonna ring your bell. Yeah, we interrupt that. I don't know what you were into. What type of bullshit you was about. Or you thought you was about. I ain't having that nonsense here. Yeah, get him, knock him down.
You need something.
For my captain! It makes no difference.
Yeah.
Love will be on safe. Just murdered him. Gloves. Find Warhammer. Let's make your AoE is better. You have a couple. Alright, let's see if there's anything up here to loot. Hey, there was. Tusk. Basic, alright. So, that went about as well as I expected. Truth be told. Alright, so... Oh, I gotta check out the little baby boar. The little baby boar, I wonder if it's all... type of item. I bet it's a pet. I bet it's a pet. I think those are kind of like lizard people with four arms though. This is the first time I've come across those things. They're not particularly tough, but they're most definitely different. I know what type of spell that guy was gonna cast, but I sure knew I wanted to put a bullet in. Okay, so let's check out what that was. Baby boar? It's a pet? Yeah! Yeah, baby boar! You got a new pet. You're replacing the poodle. Even though the poodle's way better. +2 insight. Some metaphysics. +2 insight, bro. It's hard. We're gonna do baby boar for a little while though. Just feels like insight is so good. Alright, so let's see what we can get here. Ah, bunch of hell! The guys on the ship go like that. Alright, so this is the main area, so we're gonna see what happened to the crew. Not our crew, but they went up there looking for this Audra. Up there digging up stuff they don't supposed to. We'll see what trouble they've gotten themselves into. We have to help them out. Turn it off. I haven't decided whether or not I'm going to turn it off or keep it on. I know my friend here with the villain company is not going to be too happy if I do that. But the locals will like it. At least some of the locals will like it.
What did you find, Ishii?
Got someone in my sights.
Craved a feeling.
Okay. Traps in the middle of battle. That's new. I haven't been had a lot of that.
What can I do you for?
Okay. So you're just gonna...
Time to separate the chaff.
Just gonna come up, all up in my face like that? Alright. Let's get that one. Boom! Bullets. Alright, so... What's the ass we on? We're on a duelist dance, alright.
Got it.
Oh, good.
Yeah. Oof.
At your service.
Oh, yeah, that's not... That's not good. Since we starting off real strong, we're gonna hit with that lightning then.
Your orders.
Can she shoot him? Interrupt? Yeah, she can.
For the homeland.
Graze. That's not gonna interrupt nothing. I don't know if that's good. So he's. Oh man.
You have my attention.
You hurting for certain. You hurting for certain. They are not fans of you, sir. I have to put this cold fog on. Oh, not that. Think you're safe over there? See how safe you feel with Firebomb.
You were saying?
You gonna ring your bell.
What can I do you for?
Damn, that paralyzing poison is getting me strong. I ain't gonna jack. That's not good. Okay.
You need something.
At least the poison doesn't last forever, but still. I didn't use up my slot, but still, that's not great. You're about to cast these spells, though.
Ahoy.
Alright, so let's drop this bomb on. Chuck this pillar on him. Ooh. Never mind. Unnecessary.
On it.
Club. Now what I needed. Ooh, that's pretty good.
I've got it.
A feel, I feel it.
No, you look okay. All right, so good to know. Summon a whip. If you rage out,
consider you're fucked.
Mostly range, okay. Don't lie. Didn't see that coming.
Your orders?
I don't like you. Shake your hands. You're swinging your hands even more, though. Excuse me. And I fucking messed my goddamn turn. Sneezing. Shit.
You were saying?
Okay. Go ahead, you're a bell. Interrupt that nonsense.
Yours to command, Captain.
Oof. Boy, up front taking quite a bit of damage. Whatever spell you about to cast, whatever spells you think you about to cast is not about to happen. I'm not down for whatever you think you're casting.
No good, I say.
I seem to have lost my way.
Thought you were safe over there.
Speak your mind.
I was safe from a fireball. really did not take much damage as I should have.
Watch me, mother!
Really? Please finish this guy off. Thank you. Alright, Tef. Switch stances.
Your orders.
Right between the Bloom. Smithereens.
Captain.
See you. Yeah, that did a bunch of damage.
Do you for?
Yeah, no. I'm not here for that.
Happy to oblige. Time to sweat, dog won't hunt.
Yeah.
Duelist turns.
Just like that.
Speak freely. For the wrong and newly.
Speak your mind.
This does not work.
What for, Cap?
Wow. He just threw my ass around. That was weird. And then a fucking 30 points from the bird. Okay. That trap. Lost my belly body. Some money. And some rum.
What did you find, Ishii?
In his gift.
A feeler, feeling.
Assassin Vine. Okay. You know, the scary part about Assassin Vines in D&D is that they're hard to find.
At your service.
They're not easy. They don't stand out like this one does. It'd be super obvious. I'm calling it a failure of an assassin vibe. Yeah, I am. Spell.
Huh. See that, Ishii?
What for, Cap?
I don't listen to him hard. Oh, what is that? Jungle lurker. Okay, I don't know what you are.
Be blowing a man down.
Put these mind blades at him, man.
Mm-hmm.
That's hard as this bitch. Yep. Once again, too short.
You need something.
Man, you always seem to be at low health. Things just don't seem to be going your way often.
Ahoy. See that beautiful of attack, Cap.
You're a tough guy. Don't freeze up on me. Come on. Reason not to.
I'll light the gun. Didn't work.
You were saying?
Down. I'm putting you in a scope, movie. And let's ring your bell.
Yes, Captain.
Trying to place this mind blade. Now I took a bunch of damage for no reason.
I'm listening.
Yeah, with that bleed damage.
Right between the eyes.
Reaping time.
Love will be on sick.
I'm gonna graze. Vision dies in the freezing cold. Guys, oh no, I didn't mean to. Dang it, I was trying to loot these guys. I'm not trying to leave the area. God dang it, but these guys don't respawn.
The problem is loading screen.
was just interested in seeing what loot these guys had. Speaking of waking plant monsters. I think I might have fought jungle lurkers in the last game, but I'm not 100% sure. I think I was also attacked by a druid last game. It was just not something that's common for player characters to be attacked by druids. Druids tend to be pretty on the good side and pretty on the player side, despite them being super, super connected to the woods and adventurers in some way. Being representations of it. Civilization, so you never know what you're gonna fight. Just hope these guys didn't reset. I do not feel like fighting these guys over again. Okay, they do not reset. That's awesome. But also, the body is also not there.
On it.
For me to loot. Oh! Let's see what this. You find an old stone coffer pitted and molted with long exposure to the elements. The lid is cracked with thick, woody vines like giant fingers hold it in place. Fireball, okay. Fireball. Plants squeal and pop in the flames, giving off an odor that smells disconcertingly like burning flesh. They wither into scraggy, blackened strands, yet no sooner than they shrunk than they quiver and twitch, begin to fill the sap with once more. Rip the lid from the coffer before they can regain their grip on it. Retrieve an antique bronze hatchet, pulling it from the coffer even as the vines feebly grasp it with their hungry tendrils. Vion Seth. Hey. Hello, Vion Seth. New legendary item, you. Unhanded exceptional. See what we got here. Sleet affection against melee. Wood splitter. 20% with plants. Targets and targets with plants. Status effects. And steps. All defenses against plants attacks. Okay. Alright. She ever needs to actually get into some melee combat, she is suited and booted for it. My friend would say safety save. Baby. A large Lugufeth, a broodmother by her size and crest, surfaces from the pool. Around her neck is a knotted cord strung with shiny eyes and ends. She chirps softly. As you draw close, she gurgles in agitation, but does not attack. She dives back down and disappears. You hear a splashing, chittering coming from the furthest of the slope.
Easier, head cap. She ain't all teeth yet, but tides change.
Cutting her head, the brute monster watches you in this inquisitive chirp. Chirp at her behind. Stops gurgling and takes an attentive step closer, bending her neck with interest on the look of his peer and chirp at you.
His first contacts always tend to go well.
Reaches for a weapon. The young lover pulls her his head from behind one of the adults and burbles happily. The usher is back with a firm claw. It looks smaller than a hatchling in a cage, but not by much.
Anna.
Observing his chains, the one that looks at you and lets out a planetary cry. Who's Anna?
Anna!
Strains forward, reaching out her neck to croak at her. Her sharp neckline glints and quivers. Juana. Juana? Snarls a girl's with a volume, along from the presence of the
native.
Oh, the brother hisses. Tending warriors, brandish spears.
Can't really blame him, can ya?
Warriors about the heirs.
Do not pretend to understand the opinions of fish, I say.
Yeah, I have a bunch of Juana with me. You hate the Juana?
Let us not leap to conclusions, I say.
Hatchlings.
She screeches, not at you, it seems, but what you've said. Hatchling. Gabe stiffens and then blinks rapidly as if clearing
Cap,
his eyes.
The scaly lass spied the Juana rounding up her pups. Marched him off towards the beach. Oh, condolences, ma'am.
Juana, he bows his head to Lord Ruth. I want to capture your young. With your keen intuition, you hear the syllables as it gurgles and read the aspiration and rapid darting movements. She screeches with emotions, rocking her whole body back and forth with bristling fin and flashes like a blade on the long fist back, her teeth even wider. Turning her attention from you to the formation of Longfoot, one of his inflicted tails stretching down to the bottom of the ravine towards the village. Others bow their heads in agreement.
Anna.
Caressing your hands, but your clan must stay away from the village. The poor mother chitters and blinks at you, tilting her head this way and that. At last, she raises her head and throws at the tree trunks. One more with it, lower the weapons and snap the sharp side.
Please, hatchlings.
There's a flush eye on her. Oh, I guess I'm going back. If you can do the peaceful thing, I try to do it. Yeah, I'm probably not gonna be the world's most popular guy with this. But Phil, if I can do it, might as well do it. If it's possible. Killed enough of their people, it should be fine. Or let them be. Let them be. Let it be. Let it be. Let it be. Something, something. Let it be. I go the wrong way. They're not gonna... Whew, this is gonna be a hard one to convince. Whew. Expert perception, but not necessarily expert negotiation. Think my guy, a little pirate helps me with lying. But honesty, visible cards, honesty. Oof. I have a hard sell. Might have a hard sell. Do the same thing in my bag and make me better at this. None of that helps with that.
You need something?
Free those flying fish halflings.
Are you crazy? Then Himwihi will go and blame me. You see the woman at the trading post? The angry one?
Oh, she wants to get her.
She will have my corpse for bait if you do this.
She blames you.
She despises me. How could disaster not be my fault? Besides, the Ranga will bury her at high tide if she so much as insults you, or any foreigner.
I see.
At least go and see her before you release her prizes. Then, maybe I find some other place to be until her anger cools.
Can I equip my people?
For what do you linger here? The village is much too quiet.
I need to release enough of hashtags. Laugh.
But you do not laugh. Then you do not joke. For what would I do this foolish thing?
If clans are famous, what would you do if someone gains your children? Look at pain and surprise twitches across the face. It reveals an old but raw woman shoot graze or express no.
Careful there, Cap. Slavery ain't no subject to be boarding lightly.
Then I never forgive them. We must destroy the broodmother now before she is bolder. For what do you say this again? They are animals. They hunt where they smell food, and they smell food in our village. If I release the young ones, then they attack when they grow big.
When they're close to my nature, they avoid your village if you do not have their young.
When they ran from me before, I thought it was only my weapon they feared.
That's perfect.
But suppose you are right. Then I do not have to suffer their stench. Take the key then, and yell for help if anything goes wrong.
Look out! They escape!
Even from the water, the broodmother eagerly chirps and beckons towards her hatchlings. They're rallying around her with unbridled joy. She lets out a low pitched warble when she sees you. One of those make a show of removing her necklace and laying it out on the sand, the gesturing for you, from you to the necklace and back again. Churning and waving her crest, broodmother and her hatchling dive back into the ocean.
I hope the Lagufath do not come back.
I've got it.
Bobbles of the fin.
Bad bit of tackle, Cap.
Oh, that's great. See if I can find that thing.
I could never eat a dwarf. For what?
Play along! I choose the belly, rich and fatty!
We are Raparu, you fools! We would only get the gristle between his toes.
Still not finding that drawing. Let me check my journal.
Thank you.
Gods, lad. What could live forever and never be tiring of these islands?
Akara, the beaches of Oreo Kowiki, the sands of Poco Kahara.
Oh, the lads walking them beaches. The lasses with sand on their asses.
Akara, them as well. I've got it.
Yeah, most people just sitting there. They get caught in there. Yes. Check the Chieftain's Lodge one more time. I didn't see anything in there last time. Otherwise, it doesn't look like I'll be able to figure it out. Really would like to, but I can't seem to find what the interest of this thing is supposed to be. It's super annoying.
Whatever you need, you must only ask. A village here is that is for what we build many. We make Tikawara pleasing to the Vet. Speak on, friend. Wind and sorrow are all that emerge. Speak on, friend. What say?
Can't seem to figure it out. It's just puzzling. It's just puzzling. It's just puzzling. There's only three freaking buildings in town. What the hell could the... Thank you.
then maybe you act. I need to conserve my strength.
It seems the Lagophath no longer bother us. I can save my strength for a worthy fight.
There's a ladder. Can I go up the ladder? No.
No sign of my shipmates on the...
Vector doesn't have anything else more to say. Nothing here to see, to investigate. Yeah, I guess there's nothing. I can't make it something that it's not. Perhaps I need better stats or something like that. I don't know. Perhaps. Just locked in that box. Couldn't tell you. I'm gonna move on anyway. Move on anyway. Can't solve all the problems, but let's get back to the main quest. So I think that's the last thing to explore on this island. Is that ravine? Thing. If there's really something spectacular in the fog bank, which I'm pretty sure there isn't. So, cleared out the lizard people, made peace with them, so let's see what other enemies lie up here. I haven't seen anything of that so-called expedition. Just kind of disappeared. Maybe something happened to them. Maybe they got eaten by the fish people. The fish people are obviously able to make magic items and cast spells. Oh. Well, they seem to be much more friendly this time. This is all there is to the ravine. Just made peace with these guys.
What have we here?
Okay. I'm confused now. I thought I was on the right path to the quest. What the hell? This is not where to go.
Will do.
I'm so confused. Am I even on the right island? Isn't there more here? I can't find anything. I'm so confused. Am I missing something? Seems as if, like, the north part of that north of that guy, and then the Luminous Audra and the temple, everything seems to be, I don't know, here. So weird. Confused. I'm not quite sure if I'm on the right island anymore. I didn't even see any ruins. I can't go north of here. I said it looks like there's much north of here to do. What is your bestie? Music's pretty good. Abandoned village. Protection A. That's not nothing. He's more likely to be in the fray, so I'll give it to him. So, look at my ship and my food. Some more booze. Poco Carrara. Finally, I found it. Wait, there's a shipwreck. 5. Supplies. Fresh fruit. Water. Look at the shrine. Note a small pavilion containing a large weathered statue of a little ways off the path. Appears to be a water shrine. Fortune identifying. Religious. Ferris O'Neill's twists up the sculpture. Each eel's mouth clings to the other's tail, creating an unbroken circuit. It portrays Rakahu with a round of redness. A rendition of her. The inscription runs along the silence. Some flee, others fight. Around the consumed soul. Fallen and dirt dust the statue. Grass grows on his face. You see, sometimes pass from a tenant. Pray. Trying to rest. A cat, nothing fathom headed. About staying square. The old soul brought you back to life, serving smirks the knees behind you, exotic gleams of dark amusement. Yeah, before the shrine, whispering your prayer at a cold stone. Obviously, no answer, but you feel cold and warm as you rise to your feet. And now it's past without complication, you'll be continuing your journey. The shrine they were telling me about. So let's see what goes on here. I could have sworn it would have been on the same island. It would make sense to me. But I guess I was wrong. Delve deep into this dungeon.
She get in my pack. Too windy here for little birds.
I've got it.
I smell a rift. I feel him.
Sand grubbing.
Happy to oblige.
You need something.
He's Hoana, so he gets to ignore a lot of movement space stuff. Well, he's saying I'm going to be moving.
Yeah.
function of these mind blades?
I'm listening. For the homeland!
Yes, Captain.
Alright, it's time for you to... Your typical shark. Start biting these people.
Your bones will feed the land.
Ahoy.
Something.
What for, Cap?
Oh, they were a beaut.
Explosions.
Yeah. Sure.
Oh, good. I'm listening.
You need something.
Your story ends here.
All right. Here's the sand.
Just like that.
Oh, yeah.
Got it.
You were saying?
Yes, that's a good chunk.
Your story ends here.
Die.
I'm not sure what I expect out of shooting and killing his hand grab. But no, it's not much.
Island's life must not have agreed with them.
Then swim back to Tikawara. We will take a ferry.
This Weatherstone well seems fairly old, though see fresh signs of excavation sitting around it. Toss down a pebble. There's a splash. Tomorrow, just surprisingly, the reason for that becomes clear. Nothing attached to freight end of the rope. Check out the area around first.
Up! Up! It's coming!
Apretta, inside!
Oh, what's chasing them?
Ready to brawl?
Craft a feel, I feel it.
Champion, eh?
Mm-hmm. That was about as useful as a bump
Speak
on a pickle.
Mind.
Really?
Oof.
No!
Speak your mind.
Watch me, mother!
Happy to oblige.
And then you get ripped.
Love will be on sick.
Yeah.
picking it up. Okay. Preparing a spell. What people make it.
What's that?
And the high priest. Two high priests.
Your orders? Find Ishii.
Chapter's armed. Thundercrack pistol. That's a legendary item.
We got trouble, folks.
Rift, a feeler, feel him.
Sand blights.
Speak your mind.
Damn it.
Yeah. Oh, good.
Speak freely.
Something. It makes no difference.
And explosions.
I've got it. Right.
What did you find, Ishii?
Oh, this is the wrong entrance. Oh my. Okay. That's a big guy.
Your service.
Luther. Just kicked my ass. It's like boop. There's just nothing to it. Nothing to whooping your ass. Thank you.
Ishii.
What can I do you for?
At least we're putting some actual paint on this guy.
See that, Ishii?
What for, Cap? Only takes another attack, Cap.
Wow, the fucking bird knocked him down. Unbelievable.
Difference.
come on. And no more of that getting lucky left.
To lose another.
At your service.
We're dropping like flies.
Damn it.
Happy to oblige.
It's better than nothing.
Attack, Cap.
supposed to happen.
You were saying?
Happy to oblige. Let's reap when that dog won't hunt.
Ahoy.
Slowly chipping this thing.
See that, Ishii?
Kind of like a giant statue.
You were saying? For the homeless. Can't get a clean head.
Sorry.
Just took some damage for no reason.
Got it.
Oh, that's the stuff.
You were saying?
To oblige. Let's reap this whirlwind.
Boy. Another attack, Cap.
Yeah.
Take him down.
Oh, yeah. Good.
Speak freely.
I need you standing now.
Damn it.
See if that's me too, man.
Sure.
Just like
that's
it.
Not supposed to happen.
You were saying?
again.
Speak freely.
Captain.
Captain. For the homeland.
So it just disappears when it. I got it. Ooh. Oh, lordy, lordy, lordy.
I've got it.
Thanks to you. Guys, we're at the entrance to this tower, or this ruin, if what the gigantic, fucking stone Audra statue. We'll see you tomorrow, see what we find in this ruin. Good night, guys.